A local university is giving students a free year of tuition. Pacific Lutheran University says because students, they won't get the college experience that they'd hoped for, they are giving them another chance in the future. And Cairo 7's Allison Grandy explains how this works. Allison, that's where you went to school.
It is, Dave. So when I heard about this free tuition deal, it sounded too good to be true. So here's how it works. There are some stipulations. It applies to all current students. Think of it as buy four, get one free.
There's definitely a lot of uncertainties that lie in the next, honestly, maybe year or two.
Students preparing to head back to school at Pacific Lutheran University in Parkland this fall just found out they get a free year of tuition to use in the future.
Honestly, I was a little bit shocked to see that plan when it first got sent in an email.
School was cut short by COVID last spring, sending students home early. Now many classes will be online.
And I feel like there's a lot of opportunities that students didn't get a chance to be able to do.
Regardless of whether you are learning online or in a blended classroom, the fact is that this year of all years, students are not going to have the experience they imagined.
So University President Alan Belton says they will give students a chance to have another year of school tuition free.
Rather than think about a, you know, a current year discount or some gimmick, we thought, why not give our students the gift of time? Time to think through their options, to maybe step back and take fewer courses this year, but to have the ability to get the full four-year PLU experience.
The free year comes after the student has already put in 4 years and gives them a chance to experience another year of college in hopefully a more normal time. Alyssa Jordan will be a junior. She plays soccer at PLU. The season's already been moved to the spring.
Oh, I'm really thankful, actually, that PLU decided to do that for the students, just because it's kind of comforting in a sense to know that we have a university that cares so deeply about its students.
For Ryan Shane, a double major, it will give him a chance to upgrade his degree in physics to a Bachelor of Science.
It helps kind of stabilize my future a little bit more than I was initially expecting with everything going on with COVID.
Raven Lirio is a senior planning to go to medical school next year.
It allows me to have the flexibility in the case plans change that wasn't really present beforehand.
The school says for students in the music program, this extra year could give them a chance to actually perform. Students who were studying abroad, who had to come home early, could get a chance to go back. The school's president hopes other universities will consider the same thing. Allison Grandy, Cairo 7 News.